Owens, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he has the strength and wisdom to be the face of this industry.
Well, we'll see if Reigns is able to take that command in this matchup.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Enough already.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Big punch finds its mark.
The big dog is unleashed.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A left up. Whoa! He's absorbed some damage already.
Gotta say, Roman can make any leadership declarations he wants if he keeps that offense coming.
Over the years, we've seen Roman Reigns display near superhuman resilience. Corey, how do you combat an opponent who seems practically bulletproof?
You do it by holding nothing back, Cole. You have to take Roman to the absolute brink if you're gonna have even a hope of putting him away. If you come at him with anything less than 110% effort, all you're doing is delaying the inevitable.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.